Performance evaluation is a feature of SaaS editions of Qlik Sense that lets you run a tailored evaluation as you develop your app and present simple and understandable metrics such as response times for public objects. It provides insights on which public objects to focus on when optimizing app performance. And it lets you compare specific performance metrics between evaluated versions of your app. It is designed for app developers on SaaS editions of Qlik Sense Enterprise and Business. To run a performance evaluation and to see the results, you must be the app owner or have reload permissions on the app you want to evaluate. You must have the Can Edit, Can Manage, or Is Admin role on the space that contains the app. The Performance Evaluator only evaluates published sheets. This prevents sheets that are in development from affecting the performance evaluation results. You can run the Performance Evaluator on an app from the Cloud Hub. Find the app you want to evaluate and click the three dots icon in the bottom right corner of the app tile. Select Evaluate Performance from the menu. You will see a notification when the evaluation starts or is placed in queue. To see the evaluation results, click the three dots icon in the bottom right corner of the app tile, and then click Details. From the App Details page, click Performance Evaluation. All evaluations are listed in the Performance Evaluation table. The Performance Evaluation has a status of Complete when the app and its objects were evaluated successfully, and the results are considered to be accurate. If the evaluation has a Warning or Error status, that means either the results are inaccurate, the app was not evaluated successfully, or both. The table gives you some basic information about the performance evaluation run, like the app size and how many objects were evaluated. To view the results of a performance evaluation, select the row, then click View Results. The Results window provides an overview of the performance evaluation results. Select the Details tab to see specific information about the evaluation results. The Details tab highlights objects that exhibit caching problems or indicate single-threaded processing, object cached and uncached load time, and memory allocation per table and field. For example, click on the row Top 5 Objects with the Largest Uncached Load Time. The row expands to show the 5 objects with the largest worst-case load time. You can open the app containing the object. The specific object is highlighted on the sheet. The Performance Evaluator also lets you compare performance evaluations to evaluate how changes to app objects affect app performance. Select the two rows you want to view, then click Compare. The evaluation results open in a window. Select the Details tab to view the relative and absolute change between app versions for specific performance information. The performance evaluation provides the same information when comparing two versions as it does when viewing the results for a single version. However, when comparing two versions, you can see the change between versions. This helps you determine if the changes you make to your app improve app performance. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.